Sunrise Live, gymnast Suni Lee and Grace McCallum are back home in Minnesota this morning after an unforgettable Tokyo Olympics. And the celebrations are not over yet. Before they landed in MSP, Suni, Grace and the rest of the Olympic gymnastics squad stopped in New York City to visit the Today Show, meet fans, and talk about their time in Tokyo. Okay, so now grab the tissues in case you missed it. This is the moment Suni reunited with her family live for the first time since getting home from Japan. Big hug for dad there. Suni even shared the sweet photo of her family wearing all her medals after being on the show. After that, it was back to Minnesota, where Grace and Suni entered the airport terminal to a roaring crowd. Friends, family, and fellow gymnasts waved signs, took selfies, and went crazy for the medal-winning Olympians, both returning with a silver in the team final, and Suni with another gold and bronze.
This is absolutely amazing. It's amazing to see all of your faces and just to be here all together.
The excitement was all over social media, and fans will get another chance to celebrate Queen Suni this Sunday at a parade in her honor along White Bear Avenue in St. Paul Sunday afternoon. We have more information on that on care11.com. So want your own set of, we're also talking about Suni's nails. Do we have a picture of Suni's nails? They're really cool, and they were done by a salon in Uptown, among salon in Uptown. People talking about that on social media as well.
Yeah, she should soak all that attention in. She deserves it
I
for
know,
sure.
She so does.
That parade's going to be great on Sunday. Yeah. Right now.